what's up everybody, BASHNICH here, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the multiplayer playlist problems. Like, example is, you go into your strike playlist, you try to hit a mission here, and it will put you in this infinite load screen for about 5 minutes. Yeah, not so infinite. And then after, like, that throws you into a match by yourself. I had the problem the other day, and I figured out how to fix it on my own, so I'm going to share that little trick with you. Now, if you're having that problem, what you want to do is you want to go to your Xbox homepage, hit the start button if you remember the old Xbox controller, and quit the game, then relaunch it. That's all there is to it. The reason that this might occur is because the game doesn't really shut off when you leave. It's probably running too long or whatever. And when you turn off your Xbox, normally if you don't have it set so that it actually shuts off, it pretty much just goes into a sleep mode. And you can probably tell that when you get back, it says you've been kicked from, you know, what, your server or whatever, for being gone too long. So to avoid that problem, just do that. It's how quick and easy it is to fix. I haven't had that problem in a couple days now, so I'm assuming it was just a one-time thing. Maybe it'll happen again, and I'll know how to tackle it. But once you do that, it should fix the problem. That's what happened with me, and, well, it fixed the problem. I've been enjoying Strike Playlist since. But if this video was helpful to you and it worked on your system, I'm not sure if it works on PlayStation, how that works, because I don't have one. I'm pretty sure it'd probably be the same concept. But yeah, like I said, if it helped, leave a like, comment, don't forget to subscribe for up to date videos on what else I have to share with you guys. So, yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching. BASHNICH out.